okay, you may be right to say that that Islamophobia is not leaked into the film industry per se, but the fact that you do get threats if you speak out, there are some of you who do, like you speak out, Javed Akhtar, others speak out, but so many of the other bigger stars don't. The Khans don't. You know, you think that's because they're worried, or how? What?
Obviously they're worried. Obviously they're worried because the extent of harassment that they'll be subjected to. I don't know whether what I should say about them. I cannot speak for them, but I can imagine they have so much to lose. They would be subjected to all manner of harassment, not just financial. It's not a question of them losing an endorsement or two. It's a question of their entire, you know, establishments getting harassed, and that has been happening to people. And also the fact is that it's not only the Muslims who are getting flak. A person like Anand Patwardhan is getting threats and constantly is receiving flak and abuse from the right wingers for the opinions that he holds. So it's not just people like Javed Sahab and me.
Right.
It's anybody who dares to speak up against this growing right-wing mentality. And unfortunately, it seems to be growing on both sides.
And
it's growing even among the Christians. You have a Christian priest, a bishop yesterday accusing, coming up with this brand new term called narcotics jihad. Now, who knows what will be? Friendship jihad will be next, I suppose.